What's up, guys? Back again with another video. Guys, this time it's on a cologne and this is on Adidas Moves. Okay? Guys, starting off, the main of course in this one is aromatic, fresh, spicy, green, fruity, and fresh. Alright? Now, this cologne was released back in 1999, guys. And Moves by Adidas is an aromatic fougere fragrance for men. Moves was launched in 99, I was right. Alright, the top notes are green apple, tomato leaf, black pepper, star anise, mint, pineapple, and mandarin orange. The middle notes are ginger, cedar, lavender, jasmine, geranium, musk, and juniper berries. Base notes are lily of the valley, cedarwood, and oak moss. Okay? For this to be a cheap fragrance, it's running about 15, 20 bucks. It's got a lot of notes going on in this one. Now, what it smells like, it's kind of like off the top when you spray this one, guys, you get like a green apple, man. It's like a green, to be honest, it's like a sweet, kind of like a sweet green apple. This is definitely an aquatic fragrance, something that you might want to wear during the spring, summer. I would say you could probably wear this one on the beach or something like that. You know, it's that type of cologne, you know. Be honest, the winter air would kill this one. That it wouldn't really do too much standing out there. But this one smells really good, though. If you big fan of gym scent. It's got like a gym smell. Like, so it's more like a sports scent, I would say. But then again, it's more like a aquatic scent. Like somebody to take a walk on the beach or something like that, you know. And it's definitely a warm weather scent, you know, in my opinion. By smelling it. It's got great longevity, in my opinion. The longevity I get out of it is about, I'll say 6 to 8 hours. The projection of it is pretty good also. When you come around with your spread, you're definitely going to get noticed. The projection is going to really reach out there. Especially if you wear it, that's a spring, summer. It really going to do a lot of radiating off you because it's get a pretty good sillage. I guess that's why it's kind of like a, you know, happy-go-lucky scent, anytime scent, you know. It reminds me of something that I had before. Got a green apple in here. Sweet. It's kind of like a sweet scent, too. But it's reminding me of something, dude. Smell like Prada Little Rosa a little bit. Mixed in with some green apple. I think of what it is, guys. What's wrong? Let me see. Is it a curb that's reminding me of? Might be curb. I'm going to spray a little bit of curb over here. Could be this. The original curb. Something it reminds me of, man. Reminds me a little bit of curd. I guess that's the oak moss. It's more oak mossy. This more green apple. Smell around the two curd is a bit stronger, but both of them kind of got a sweet smell to it. Sweet vibe going on with them. It's kind of, you know, it's around the scale of a curd or something like that, you know. That's the vibe that you get with this one. Green apple. apple. Smells good. Smells good, both of them. It's a good, like I said, spring, summer scent. Now, I don't know what it's going to cost you. Now, but back when I got mine, it was about, I think, had a big baller and this baller. I think it was about $18, $17, $18, somewhere in that neighborhood. Wasn't very expensive. Wasn't very expensive, but it's a good smelling cologne, dude. It's one that you'll want to pick up because it smells good, guys. I'm telling you. Great longevity, great protection. And I will say it's a spring summer scent all the way live. Alright, so guys, I don't want to hold you too long, man. All y'all take care out there. Hope you enjoy. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Share my videos with your family and friends, man. Take care. I'll see you guys on the next one. And I'm out.